Well, this has been a very comfortable overnight stay here in Mendel, our first stop in Norway. Very nice toilet shower. Even the bedroom's quite nice. Only that we went back to the old style bed. Big enough for the two of us when we were 20 years of age. In the neighbourhood from our front door, everything sort of has that I need to be plonked here sort of feeling. It's great lumps of rock everywhere and houses sitting on top of them. Unfortunately, the day today, it's a little bit rainy. It's Friday. A little bit of rain coming down. We're starting on our trip up towards Stavanger. This is the start of the Thickney Ford. First of the big fjords that we're crossing over. I'm sure there'll be many more that we'll see in the next 10 or so days. There's the camper van we've been following for a little way. So we've got a little way to go, get up to that tunnel where it's just going in. I'm not quite sure what happens above that, but it looks like there's another tunnel up there. Little hiking track there that can take you up into above these rocks. Well, more than rocks, it's by the hillside. Sometimes you come across the strangest things you don't expect. Here are some New Zealanders who were killed in a flying, well, it wasn't a flying accident, they were shot down in 1945. Is on this Chossen Ford that we've just had lunch at and had a look out to sea from before. Coastal road as we're getting closer now to Stavanger. Quarter to three in the afternoon.